Rich Roosevelt,
yeah.
And the Spirit of the Living God will embrace you. Strength for each day that you face. He is your strength. He is your portion. He is the overflow in your life, as it is. So stretch hands out towards Brenda. Les, her dad passed away. And Father, I thank you. The best place that we can position ourselves tonight is in your presence. And what a beautiful place, name. It's a place of power. It's a place of anointing. It's a place of healing. It's a place where you restore our strength. You renew our strength. Wings of eagles. When we are broken, you heal us. When we are discouraged, you lift us and place our feet upon the rock. It's in your presence we find ourselves tonight, thirsty for more of you, drawing from the kingdom of heaven. And I pray that for Brenda tonight, I pray that for every one of us tonight, Lord God, facing whatever issue we're facing, God, we face it with your strength. And even though there may be enemies all around and circumstances we don't understand, we don't know whether to go left or right or backwards or forwards, there is a river that flows from your very presence, and we simply draw near to you. And we know that you will draw near to us, God. We pray, Holy Spirit, fill us afresh. We ask for that overflow in our life, Lord. Thank you for your healing power tonight. Thank you for restoration, Lord God. And Father, as we leave this place, come and we lead forth. Thank you, God, for the river. It's not dry, it never runs dry. Never, ever runs dry. And we can draw upon that tonight. Shaka Nabo Swarya Haramasa. Neta Nabo Swarya Haramasa. No barrier. No barrier. God has no barriers. God can break the barriers of brokenness. God can bring healing when it all looks destroyed. God is the God of miracles.